diagnosis is a common method for determining the cause of health issues in some traditional medicines. It is the initial stage on the 30-foot digestive tract and relieves what occurs under the inner digestive skin, which is the skin that lines the digestive tract. Today's video discuss your tongue color can reveal at least 11 health problems.
Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily.
A healthy tongue has pinkish color across its entire surface, with small cylindrical taste buds on the top surface. It has a very thin white coating of mucus, with no teeth marks or cracks on it. It is not too dry or too wet. The epithelium of the stomach is most directly connected to the appearance of the tongue, so the mucus lining quality can be revealed by the tongue lining. Number 1. Swollen tongue. It means that the lymphatic system has become congested, backing up into the cervical lymph nodes, adenoids, tonsils and tongue. Number 2. Pale tongue. It is a sign that the body lacks the proper amount of good stomach acid and digestive enzymes in order to digest food properly and absorb nutrients, minerals and vitamins. Number 3. Dry tongue. This clearly shows that the stomach is dehydrated and it cannot digest food properly. Number 4. Acid tongue. Acid tongue, characterized by redness and dryness, is a sign of heartburn, which is caused by the accumulation of stomach acid, which irritates the stomach, tongue, mouth and esophagus. Number 5. Boggy tongue. A boggy tongue is a sign of digestive issues and it looks swollen, wet and pale. Number 6. IBS tongue. The IBS tongue is wet, pale and smooth due to reduced stomach acid in the stomach in an attempt to protect the intestinal wall from further irritation. Number 7. Spinal stress tongue. Chronic stress in the central nervous system and spinal stress due to injury leads to a deep track of running down the center of the tongue. Therefore, next time you are feeling off balance, just look at your tongue and you will easily diagnose the cause of it. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.